shapes of the crossbar. You might have seen there are people who have got a lot of different shapes of the crossbar. Those shapes of the crossbar are also a part of your eye. This is eye. This eye, you have got a crossbar here, and there is a possibility of you having a crossbar here also. Now, whatever meaning these crossbars will have, the same meaning will be applied here. Meaning, the top part of the eye tells you your perception towards your mother, and the lower part of the eye will tell you your perception towards your father. And the meaning of the shape of the crossbar will be same as the T. So let's understand T. Now, a convex crossbar will tell you that this person is on an improvement drive. The top part of the eye, if you have got a crossbar which is convex, here it means that you are on an improvement drive. Here it would mean you want improvement in your mother. Your mother can convert into wife. So if I have this, then it means that I want some improvement in my wife. And it will further mean that I want improvement in my emotional aspect. It represents emotions. Concave crossbars tell us you are on an excuse-giving spree. Coming to this, if you have got a crossbar which is concave here, you feel your father is giving excuse for not performing at par with his own abilities. Third one, it's a wavy crossbar. These are the people who have got the capacity to laugh at their own self. Fourth one, can you see a club stroke here? This club stroke tells you that these people are extremely sarcastic in their comments. You are sarcastic because you are not comfortable yourself. When you are not wearing a proper dress, then you may comment on somebody else's dress.